Experts in women's health, the latest technology, a large and highly qualified faculty. For decades, the University of Florida Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology has focused on two main missions in Northeast Florida and Southeast Georgia: personal patient care and medical education.
I hope that each patient sees me as an advocate for their health. That's my goal.
Dr. Andrew Kaunitz is among the University of Florida's gynecologists who take pride in their ability to interact comfortably and compassionately with women in all stages of life. Dr. Kaunitz has been a part of UF's OBGYN family since 1984, and his nearly three decades of experience has put him at the forefront of the profession. Like many of the physicians here, his research has cited throughout the country and even the world that medical and media outlets, from print to broadcast, look to him for expert answers on issues from birth control to menopause.
Any woman who reaches her 50s is going to be experiencing menopause. That experience can be different for each woman, but something that many women have in common are questions about how long are my hot flashes going to last? Are hormones safe? If I'm on hormones, how long do I need to use them? My goal is to be a good source of answers to these questions and perhaps help women navigate through this process that we call menopause.
Two dozen OBGYN faculty physicians who also instruct dozens of young residents at UF, along with nurses, midwives, and administrative assistants, all focusing on women's health at facilities in and around Jacksonville. One of them, Emerson Medical Plaza, conveniently located on Jacksonville's south side, just off of I-95, houses the latest technology.
When I first came to Emerson in the mid-90s, I was the first University of Florida physician there. I felt that Emerson offered an excellent location, very convenient for women in many parts of Northeast Florida. Since then, Emerson has really taken off as a multi-specialty facility.
From a state-of-the-art Level 3 neonatal intensive care unit, the highest possible designation, to the highly trained physicians who will care for you, the University of Florida and Shands Jacksonville are uniquely equipped to provide comprehensive care for women.
The services we offer in the OBGYN department are at a very high level. Whether women are needing obstetric care, pregnant women, whether for normal maternity services, or women who need high-risk obstetric services, we offer those services at a very high quality. And if I can help serve as a navigator, if you will, and help women make good choices through these menopause years, then I'll feel I'm doing my job. I am never bored. I enjoy every day, and I hope I can continue going for a long time. But I'm doing what I trained to do, and I enjoy it very much.